Hi, thank you everyone, and welcome. This is new retro arcade neon. Don't forget the neon. This is my original arcade. We came here and played Double Dragon, took like a 20 minute tour. They even have an adult only section that has adult videotapes. Can't go back there yet. One day we'll go rent those movies. Till then, we're here to play this. Yes, Ninja Turtles. This is the original one. Not unlike, which one is it? Turtles in Time. This is the new one improved. New one improved, but yes, it's great. But we're here to play this. I'm gonna play that one at home. In the meantime, you'll catch that on my MUVR down the road. Let's get started with Ninja Turtles. Okay. Get started. Who are we going to be? One player? Who's gonna be? I don't know. Let's be Leonardo. Leonardo. Leonardo.
Hang on, April.
He's a nerd. No, Donatello is the nerd one. Yeah. Tweedles, heroes in action. Tweedle power. All right, let's go get April. How? What are we doing? Fight. Okay, I'm up for a fight. Okay, let's beat these guys up. This is not gonna be an easy fight. I'm gonna go ahead and spend some money now. Okay, we got a jump and a punch. Jump and punch. That's it. Look at that set of balls. God damn it. Of course they're black. There's no like yellow balls or red ones. Okay, hit the button. I'm good at making stuff. I hit all the time. Not buttons, but. Not unless it makes somebody mad or agitated. Then I'm good at it. This is obnoxiously loud. Hopefully the volume is set to the right level. Oh, come on. I was about to leave. That was rude. What? Is she naked? Oh, damn. Should have waited another couple minutes. Okay. Let's get these guys out of the way. Okay. I'm pretty sure a vet doesn't find that funny from Vietnam. Chop them up. Chopper style, chopper style. Okay, hurry for what? What am I hurrying? Just taking my time getting to know April. I want steady. Dang it. What do you got? Just stay the hell out of my way. Chop you up real good. About to get cut. How dare you climb next to a Ninja Turtle? I think this guy has issues. Gotta go to a therapist. If you get that excited. And I'm not gonna take you to the zoo. It's Shredhead. That wasn't funny at all. That wasn't a funny joke. He really needs to go see a therapist. He got too excited. Okay, that was creepy. Come on, you're taking too much time. Okay. Step in the way. There you go. Okay, you're not allergic to water. Just thought you might be thirsty. Y'all are getting to be annoying. It's a bit too many. Oh, weird. Nobody put the lights out. You just tell them to sit. Why would you even say, you know damn well what happened? Why would you say such a smart remark? What, did you think the foot soldiers were gonna land? They're robots. Maybe he was looking for the one with a sense of humor. That's hard. You gotta get them lying, like, to the T. In the second dimension, it's so weird what they would see. They gotta be lined up on the exact same layer. Somebody that's into third dimensions and fourth dimensions know just what I'm talking about. Which is nobody that watches this. If you're into that, you're probably watching Cosmos, the show. Oh, come on. Yeah. Okay, I deserve it. 3 strikes on that. Awful. Okay, I'm sorry. Now, that was assault. Like, this is when the mayor gets mad at the turtles because she went to file a complaint. This green lizard tried to assault me with a 2 swords. I'm spent. There's like an endless onslaught of you guys. Where do they make y'all? They're like a factory. The government needs to steal the foot clans, plans for foot soldiers and use them in the army. How does a gang have better equipment than the government itself? Just by stealing stuff like people's TVs and cigarettes and robbing stores. I should be able to clearly do it, no problem. That's a lack of skill and training on my part. soldiers or mouses. Yep, I ran right into it. I deserve to lose a quarter. This is not an easy foe. All of a sudden it got hard. Rewarded today. Why didn't I just stay on the street? Should have got. Why did I even go in the school? Don't poke me with that. Yours is longer than mine. This is not fair. Okay, now y'all go through my way after I die. Yeah, now this is fair. Oh, really? You jumped over. You knew it was gonna happen. Did they? Oh my. good. He didn't have enough the first square. Took his nap and he's back for more. You're gonna have turtle children, April. Half mutant children. Wait, they're already half mutant. I just feel like the ice capade or something. Those crazy teenagers just hanging out the car like they got no jobs. Crazy millennials. Aging me on. What is this? Ow. Trying to hurry. These guys are driving the wrong way down the highway. Okay, now they're turned around. They must have realized that they... Okay. What was that? Car full of old people? A bunch of 60-year-olds. Couldn't see I was fighting them. It's not like you just called and ordered it. And it's not like the foot soldiers exactly eat pizza. Crazy teenager. Damn it, I gotta give them lights. Okay, a bunch of white guys. I mean that because you have white hoods on. Of course, good soldiers don't have race and don't see race. They're for the race in their own, their robot. They don't see race. They just see turtles. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, guess I'm jumping over there. How are you just playing? Tell me, the government doesn't even have technology to put the foot plane. Feminine foot soldiers, I think. Yeah, right. I'm gonna get you. Come on. They like things like a tidy house. They cook for Shredder and Fang. These are the housekeepers, basically, of Quicksilver. Very organized bunch. See how they're fighting. Chop him down, so there goes their housekeeper. Did I also mention they wear perfume? And have tampon.
We gotta face winter.
Oh great, now we're saving him all this trouble. Can I get an easy level? And one of these things that don't bite. And that's house training. Get on. There you go. Should've did the mouse spot. Okay, hold on. Who's got the bigger one? Why am I the only one that gets hurt on these goofy tracks? How are y'all immune to it? Do y'all not just feel pain? Shredder cheeked out on the pain option. He's like, yeah, how much will it save me? Yeah, let's not give him pain and euphoria. Just make them killers. What are you hiding for, you perv? Sitting there behind the building looking. Hey, what is this? Okay. Hopefully this is a boss. A very stupid one. Took somebody down. Oh, still down. And you just shut up, damn. Get on my nerve. Shoot me with the purple stuff. Really, he ran away. I feel bad for this guy. I'm gonna get another life. I'm gonna find a wife. Settle down. I wish Leonardo were this. Look at this effery. Anna's shooting both ways. They just want them quarters, boy. General Trey, or Drag. Is it General Drag? He dresses in the opposite rock, Geo Rock form. He's like, I'm addressing graphite today. I know I'm rock, but I'm gonna go ahead and be charcoal today. No, graphite. He's not pleased with my joke. Alright, Trag, you're a drag. Because all you're doing is swatting me if you're gone. Okay, I'm burnt out. No, I'm burnt out. And you too, Leonardo. How do you know how it feels to be empty? How many quarters are we going to spend on this guy? I haven't spent this much money on even a woman. Much less a rock guy. Okay, he's going to buy you a drink eventually, right? This dude has a lot of stamina. If he was in the bedroom, his wife would be tired out. He'd be like, oh my god, not again, Trey.
Thank you, my turtle.
Oh, you're welcome.
There it is.
There what is? What? The purple cave? The odd golf ball? And the hole? Okay, damn. Y'all are getting serious. Shredders at this point, like, send me everybody! Get me those turtles! I want turtle soup for dinner! Because they were out at Walmart, and there's only one grocery store in town that carries turtle soup, and yeah, I can't make turtle soup without these ninjas, so I'm banned from the zoo. The whole to-do is buying them at the lake. So it's easier just to go get me those ninjas first. Okay, goddamn, I'm tired of y'all not getting hurt. That's how it's supposed to happen. I was just showing you as an example. How much more is this gonna cost? Okay, this is good. Okay, I'm tired of these pole guys. Always trying to show me that your pole's longer than my sword. I don't even know that. You poked me more than once with the show. Oh great. Perfume. What is this? A Dillard's or a Macy? Can't I get through here without having to smell this crap? Okay. We got through the perfume department. Okay, elevators, so go. Oh, shit. Damn, a bunch of black balls coming in. You better learn to start dodging. Is it? Is it? Tell me, what, are you a diabetic? Time to eat? How did you get that memo? I think your bigger concern, other than your diabetic, is these foot soldiers that are annihilating. Oh yeah, eat up. have your excellent shot to this guy again. I told you, you were Trey. I mean, you're Trey. No, you dressed in Trey. No, wait, Trey. General Trey. Stop swinging that shit at me. It's getting aggravating. Yeah, hit and run like I'm in high school. Ow. I deserve that. Okay, you hit me on my back. That's okay. I'm just stuck. That was a waste of a whole damn quarter. Don't get botched up between air. Slice and dice. Get in there, get out. Where the sucker down? He ain't nothing but rock. He's like, wait, what you just said? Wanna tell that to all my Trey people? We are a race of rock people, and we were treated as such. Oh, this dude loves cop command. Oh, you can't hit me here. Okay. Oh, shit. He's like, I caught on to him. Let me move an inch over. Turn to popcorn now. Anybody want popcorn? Ooh, Crane. He's like one of my favorites. And he is probably one of the more interesting characters in any cartoon I've seen. And he's super hard, apparently. Come on, dude. You're not making this easy on me. Not like that Trag though. It's all about moving. In and out, stick and move. Hey, I'm broke. This is my wife's bank account. She's not gonna mind. She's gonna just be happy and finish this, right? I found your weak spot. Wait, that didn't sound right. He called him. Invincible, and you got a freebie. Oh, he's about to come. He's about to climb in. He's about to explode. Wait, all those things mean the same. Just get him. Oh, you gave him a serious name. That dude just went off the rails. No, you're not. How are you invincible? Nobody's invincible. Nobody lives forever. Okay, how do you make a twin? Can you teach my wife Jasmine that trick? Like, you know, that would really come in handy when we're hanging out in bed. And I need somebody to talk to. Yeah, that's fine. Two people complaining to me. That's just what I want. Like, okay, you turn me to a baby. I don't remember. Oh, look, he lost his head. Check that out. Get that son of a... So, you have a face. Cut you in your face. Wait, I didn't kill the right one. You got a right one to kill? No, you don't. Oh, dear. Why couldn't you be a woman? This would be a lot more interesting. A little sister-sister action. Okay, back to my origins. I always wanted to be a kid again. So now I just need you, Shredder. That could be possible. Like, turn me back to I was 6. Like I said, I don't know where the government doesn't even have tech like a foot plan. Y'all are like the Tesla criminals. How do I know I'm getting the right one? Okay, my bank account's starting to look dry. I'm going for the one with the helmet, because y'all ones without are way too easy, easier than any woman I know. Okay, so what? You're just not gonna, you don't have no other people in there? What, you're spent? Weird. Usually I would probably keep a woman inside me. You like to keep a bunch of dudes inside you, that's your issue. Okay. Now what? Alright, check that out. There we go. It blowed its top. Break the foot. Angled the Mausers and totaled the Technodrome. That's Turtle Power. But what about Shredder and Krang? What about them? Burn to toast. Oh, they were burned to toast. That's so nice. Vaporized to a milkshake. Oh, they're just questioning. Or escape to another Dimension X. I don't know. Maybe Dimension XXX. That's where I would escape to. I stop at X. That's all cool. Alright, well, that's our playthrough of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the original. Not that fancy new one down there, Turtles in Time. Well, we'll be back next time. And don't forget, like, subscribe, share, let me know what you thought, and take care, be safe.